Hi, I'm at Walton on the Naze today, just south of the pier, and this is a place that a part of the beach I've been to not very many times at all. North of here, up by the Naze, I've been there many times, many dozens of times on various trips over the years, but this piece of the beach is really nice, and it's really windy, atmospheric today. It's really grey skies, clouds are moving fast, but the sun is just about making its way through, making it quite bright. The beach huts are really, really pretty up there on the cliffs. I want to highlight some of the micro features of the flat beach that's here. I found a jellyfish first, there we go. I'm not sure what species of jellyfish that might be, but it sat there on the beach. Presumably it's now dead, which is a shame. Walking over the top of this groin here. Here we've got, as I say, a kind of wide flat beach, quite a big tidal range here. The tide's going out. Low tides in another couple of hours, but we have a ridge just here, this section of sand in front of me that looks relatively dry, and then just moving just towards the sea wall, you can see over here this wetter sand, and this wetter section, this wetter pool is called a runnel, and that's slightly lower lying, of course, where the water pools up. And also in this runnel, you see, these are ridges.